Alu Alfa, the Portugal supplier. So here we are starting with the global series. The first handle is 608, Cremon handle. This handle accommodated with 7mm dia spindle. It's required 10mm dia in profile, and center to center distance for screwing is 21.5. And this handle is mainly used for the multiple locking in doors and windows, sometimes sliding also. And the maximum height for the sliding door and window in multi-point locking is more than 2 meters or up to 3 meters. Our next handle is 615. This is spring-loaded handle for the doors, and it's called as a mortise handle. The maximum profile length or depth, you can say, we required for this handle is 75. This handle requires 3mm dia screws in profiles and 12mm dia hole in profile to accommodate this handle spindle in the profile. 615 is coming with the dia of spindle with 8mm. Our next handle for this series is 605T. 605 is also a spring-loaded handle for the doors, and it's called as a mortise handle. But the thing different make between 615 and 605 is this screwing from the outside. So frontal screwing is made for the outward opening. And the profile depth required in this handle is 55. So when you are your profile depth is 55 or up to 60, so you can use this handle, and it's suitable like that depth. Our next handle in this continuous series is 620 handle. 620 handle is for the inward opening. Like this screwing you can do in this handle, and it's suitable for the casements windows, and it's come in the three fork lengths. One is 21, 620M is 27, 620L is 37mm. The fork means this length of hand fork is this part of this handle is called fork, and it's suitable with the casement windows and mainly used for the multi-point locking in casement windows, side hung and top hung both. Our next handle is 620K. Only this key locking is making difference between 620 and 620K. It's also for the inward opening. And fork length also same as like 620, and it's available in three fork lengths, 21, 27 and 37. For 21 it's 620K, for 27 is 62MK, and for 37 it's 62LK. And the width of this handle is for the profiles which having the wider width. So it's suitable with the wider width profiles, and this is also using in multi-point locking systems. For key is to enhance the security purpose of the casement windows. Our next handle in this series is 610. 610 handle is rotative Cremona with the frontal fixing. Due to this frontal fixing, it's make this handle is outward opening, and it's required 3mm dia hole in the profile, and slotting is 86mm length required in profile to screw this handle in the profiles, and its handle is suitable for the multi-point locking, and it's also available in the three fork length, that is 21, 27 and 37. 6110 is stand for the 21mm focal length, 6110M stand for the 27mm focal length, 6110L stand for the 37mm. Using for the casement windows and only the width of this handle is making it for the wider profiles, you can use it. Our next handle in the series is 6110K. 6110K is making different between 610 is the key only. The key is the security purpose and rest things are the same. 610, that is this outward opening is frontal screwing is making to the outward opening. It's also available in the 3 fork lengths. Wider profiles, in wider profile this handle is using just because of 30mm width of this handle. Next handle in this series is 645. 645 is for the multi-point locking, but in this handle it's just one fork is available, so you can use this handle for the inward opening because the inside the opening screw is providing profile. The handle width is 31mm, so the wider range profiles is suitable with this handle, and it's available with the 12mm width and 21mm depth of fork length, and rest another kind of fork is also available for the different mechanism for the locking, and it's suitable with the side hung, and you can use this handle with the tilt and turn kit also. Next handle in this series is 642. The main purpose of this 642 handle developed is the forking. Pins you can provide in this handles, and slotting is also there to adjust these pins, and this handle is for the outward opening because frontal screwing is there, and 31 width is making for the wider profiles, and pin we can use in this handles. It's available in different length, that is 7mm is stand for the 33026, 10mm 33027, 14mm 33028, 16mm 33029, 20mm 33030. The dia of this pin is 8mm and the length is considered L means the length starting from this end up to this end, and length are I already specified in this quotes like this, and it's suitable with the side hung windows mainly, and due to frontal screwing it's making different, and slotting in fork. For the next handle in this series is 642K, Cremon with the security cylinder and the frontal fixing. Frontal fixing is for the outward opening, and slotting in this fork is same as 642. And only one thing is different is that is key, and key here we are giving for this handle to enhance the security purpose. Width of this handle is 31, so it's usable in the wider profiles. Different pins we can use in this fork for the arrangement in the fork lengths. 7mm width, 7mm length of the pins is 33026, and 10mm is for the 33027, 14mm 33028, 16mm 33029, 20mm 33030. It's suitable with the side hung windows, and only this key is making difference in 642 and 642K. Another is 630, slim rotative cremon with the frontal fixing. This handle is slim other than the rest handle what we seen before, and the frontal fixing is for the outward opening, and the width is making difference between rest handles. The width of this handle is 27 mm, so in the not too much wider profiles we can use this handle. So sometime some smaller head profiles are coming from the client side, so you can use this handle very perfectly with this very perfectly suitable for those kind of profiles. So availability of fork length is only two. The 630 stand for the 19 mm fork length and 630L stand for the 27 mm.5. This handle is suitable for the side hung windows and French windows also. So you can use this handle in multi-point locking system also, and due to slim body it's easily for the less space where the less space is required, so you can hold this handle very frequently and grip is very easy. Our next handle is facade vent handle. It's 650 or 660. This facade handle is specially designed for the facade top hungs like this. And this curvature is making different to rest handles, and frontal screwing it means outward opening, and suitable elements with this handle it's 9312, that is the corner transmission, and 9313 is the locking points. Or 650 is Cremon for the curtain walls, or you can say for the facade vent. This curvature of this handle is making difference from others. By this curvature of this handle is you can grip this handle easily, and frontal screwing is for the outward opening. Fork length provided in this handle is 21, 27 and 37. 21